potentially risky behavior such as buying and banking using public Wi-Fi hotspots. 17-year-old Bradford teen has been charged with failing to stop for a school bus with its red lights flashing. Police laid the charge yesterday afternoon on Melbourne Drive, could mean a $490 fine and 7 demerit points. The Alberta woman, severely beaten in Mexico last month, has been released from hospital in Calgary. Sheila Nabb has undergone extensive facial reconstruction and will need further surgeries. Leafs lost to the Devils last night, 4-3 in overtime. 3-way tie for the lead in the Canadian Women's Curling Championship between Canada, BC, and Manitoba. Chance of flurries late this morning and this afternoon, high of +3 and 0 Celsius. For news updates all day long, follow us on Twitter at Rock95 News.
7:32 at Rock95. Al Brown is next to the cheap seats, brought to you by Lego.